Dude, why is this not... Let you know it might be a little warm, but I have both fans running, so now I'm gonna watch Demi's live stream. Get the right phone for me, or I'll kick you in the tit. You're going in, Demi? Look at that shit. I'm actually gonna mute. Size of that chicken. Yeah. Is that what you were doing?
What, me?
No, I was having a long just sitting here watching ice cream off and checking the phone. Did you get the right phone for me? Are you actually doing it? Upgrade every year. Might as well. I mean, that's $40 a month. Man, that music on that game is savage.
Yeah, it is.
Actually, it doesn't sound that bad. Really, might have three of them there. That's some good music. That's some high quality fucking music.
That is one of the hardest songs to get your hands on. Or at least it used to be a long time ago.
That's some straight savage shit.
Yeah. And for what it was back when I was still doing my shit and everything, and I basically started to play this game and everything, that song right there is worth 15 million gil.
Oh, damn. Oh, nice. No, it's a ZTE Axon M. It shows all devices. Demi, your tail's lagging back and forth.
Yep, it does that.
Done. Yeah, that one.
Buy one, get one.
Yeah. Buy one, get one. There was a fucking payment on it. Dude, if you're telling me I can't get that, if they're telling me I can't get that, I'm gonna be ripped. I'm literally going to see you. Look at that bitch. Yeah, I fucking thought so. I ain't paying no 730 up front. That's an expensive ass. What the fuck are you riding? Whatever you have. So it'll add $6 to the fucking. This phone's savage, bro. You see it? Comes in... Like, the internal, storage on it is double the space of this. 04780. That doesn't make you stop this. Roberto. That was brilliant. No, just exit that. It's fucking virus protection. Error message. Why? Submit that shit again. Damn. work. Cunt. I mean, you can talk to okay, I'm peeved. Wait, did you do that portion earlier?
Yeah.
I'm getting pissed. Oh my god.
That's the one. It's above water.
I haven't been in the Ruby Sea in a while.
Well, it's available out here, so. These motherfuckers. Ruby Sea.
Oh, never mind. That was the wrong place to teleport to.
Yeah, talk to the bitch. Be like, yo, why is your shit down, cunts? Because I can. Steve! Well, close. Cat, shut the fuck up. Do you want to block this shit?
What?
Are you on a rocket ship?
Basically.
Yeah, welcome back to Abby.
It's like a... It's basically a miniature airship. It's called the Falcon. It's not Wraith.
Wraith? I'll invite him in.
Yep.
Because we can't go off the screen. I'm enjoying the live stream. You leave that screen when you go. No, I'm joking.
I can do whatever I want. Thank you very much, mister.
I have a... Look at your chest. You got a laser on it, huh? I'm joking.
If I got a laser on, you got 10 on you.
Yes. Multiples of 2. You have 4 on you, fuckface. Fight me. Come on, Wraith. Wait, he's on Final Fantasy 12 Zodiac Age. Wraith is a vagina. He's on Zodiac Age. Not much. Oh shit, I forgot to download it. Hang on. It wouldn't take me that long to download, let me look. Shit, I completely forgot to download it the other night.
But look at your back.
That is. Never. Hey? DTE Axon M? M, as in midget. Yeah, I'm an operator now. If you said N, I was gonna say yeah. That's a Nigel. You should have named me Nigel. That's the saddest name. Yeah, dude. Nigel knows my name.
If you were named Nigel, you would have had so many people calling you Thornberry.
Dude, Nigel Thornberry. You're just
like... I heard your voice smashing towards you.
Agent is typing. Agent 37? Shit. Great. Because I've got like 110 minutes. But... I record if I have to even talk directly. Hang up.
Alright, Chris, that
one. Oh, dude. Great. Which isn't that bad.
Can't understand a single thing you're saying, Mikey. You're cutting in and out. You're barely fucking discernible.
Oh, don't do this to me, internet. Keep going.
There you go.
85 minutes. I might plug this in.
High quality. Can I jump? Sorry, not jump.
No. Bam.
XP is all I need.
No, I want to type something. I have tabs open. What are you doing?
It's not a bad game.
Final Fantasy XII was given a lot of shit for whatever reason. Not fair reasons, if you ask me. In reality, it's a pretty good system. Well, even if you don't know what you're doing, it's still a good story. Got good graphics. I still have to play that one.
The release video of that, like that whole stream. Doing absolutely nothing while 7 people.
I can't understand a single thing.
Wait, Conor McGregor is trending?
Talk to the people. They can point you out.
I wouldn't know. It's been a long time since I've played the game. And then go back to the hunters. Go back to the hunt guild or whatever it's called. Alright, then go deal with what you gotta do with. Start exploring! But nobody told you you couldn't either. Yeah, I heard about that little system, which is kind of cool. By 2 speed! By 3 speed! By 4 speed! We're going Kaioken 10, motherfucker! Yeah, that's what I thought. Usually by 4 is the highest they go with that kind of thing. Got the right, I forget what they call it, but basically the right auto attack systems and everything. You can set it to fucking 5-4 and it'll do everything like that on its own. It'll self maintain the party. Oop, there goes Mikey. Maybe he's gonna mess crap down because he's trying to do too many things at once.
Fucking internet is garbage. Be right back.
Yeah. pretty sure he said something, but I didn't hear it because that's how shit works around here on the fucking system. Exciting gameplay. Just me fishing.
Final Fantasy 14, and I'm what's called a crafter class. Basically, I was gathering as part of being a crafter. And yeah, fishing is one of the gathering classes.
I'm just trying to boost it up to level 70.
And switch to them without having to switch characters or anything. You just basically you get a little hotbar thing and you just automatically shift. But you can't do it while in combat or in a dungeon. Pretty much, but you bring your own fort with you. You got your own anvil, fire system, everything basically. You kind of just have everything on your person. All you need to do is just have better equipment and better armor for the class that you're in, and then it'll just kind of self do all the other stuff. Yep, and I can also make these special little decorated versions of the armor and weapons. They're not good for stats, but when you got the glamour casting concept in the game, which is something that anybody can do, it's not a hard thing to get. But when you cast glamours on yourself, you pretty much can make your armor look pretty, and yet it's still- oh shit, I don't want to fight that. It'd still be nasty. Yeah, who gives a shit besides yourself?
Makes you look pretty, and that's about it. It's really all just an aesthetic kind of thing. It's the weapon's stats that's the only thing that matters. And usually it's the raid stuff that's the best. Although there are some new books out, so they might have equipment that's almost equivalent to raiding gear, but it's still raiding gear. It's gonna be the top, literally the top tier shit. Now it always is. Raiding gear is always the best gear. Yeah. Yeah, basically he's just saying that he's gonna be doing a download for at least an hour. But I might still be able to do a live stream. He's gonna consume more bandwidth, but hey, I need to tell him how to fucking do the downloads. Be part of the party in his own way. Although I can mend my own shit, it's expensive. Literally going to a mender is cheaper.
And watch a live stream at the same time. Yeah, I kind of fucking taking a lot of fucking bandwidth, and that's just you. You still got everybody else inside your house.
Some decent fucking homework going. There it is. Huh. There's something here.
I'm still here watching.
Oh, I know you're watching. Always takes longer when I'm streaming because my internet kind of goes bad. Even worse than what it already is. The low times aren't jack shit. Oh, hey, I got two other people watching. This is literally the most people I've had watching a live stream of mine. People that usually don't keep on for long, because what I do is extremely boring for most people, which I don't mind. I don't blame them. Not exactly the most exciting person to watch when it comes down to the shit I do. The crafter's life is not a fun one. Well, the thing is, I have no problem with doing other things, but the thing is, when it comes down to like me being by myself doing my own little thing, I don't do much. I basically just stick to going with what I know best. Just build shit. Yep, I'm a crafter by heart. I generally don't do dungeons. It's not like I can't do them. I'm more than capable. I'm strong enough. I got a character. I have to get to level 70 to kill those level 70 monsters. They don't exactly fucking die easily. Fucked up. Ha 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 ha.
License points. Remember that stuff. Should go take on the T-Rex in the first area of combat. My brother has been going at that for like the longest time. The moment he got a full party, he was able to fucking free roam in that area again. He basically took that on every single time that he could. Until he finally beat it.
Nipples.
Aw, oh, I'm down with people. And there goes Josh with nipples. Great. Like right around level 30, you're capable of handling it. Gotta go to the bathroom quickly, I'll be right back.
Alrighty, back. Which is always good. Shield has a blocking chance. It negates all damage. Well, like I said, the shield has blocking chance, so you get defense and that chance to block. That's what doing your job is for. That's just to keep it and go with what you got. It's not like you're gonna, it's not like you're incapable of, it really matters at that level.
that's what I recall. If anything, you really want to know what it looks like, just Google it. The wonders of Google. Don't know something? Google it. If you really want to take a risk, by all means, use Bing. Not the worst, but it ain't good either. Hopefully, if our current guild leader doesn't get on within 9 days, guild ownership automatically gets transferred to me. Yeah, because the current guild leader is not supposed to be guild leader. We kind of, because the three leaders, me, Butters, and Cody, kind of dropped this game for a while, especially when Monster Hunter came out. We kind of just dropped this completely. Gave it a large neglect. And yeah, because of that, we lost ownership of the guild. Oh, I kept my rank, of course, because my rank ain't gonna move nowhere. But Cody's rank as guild leader kind of shifted to the person that was basically the next person on the listing, on the roster of our guild ranks. That's currently active.
For president,
or at least the most active. Yeah, no. In 2019, is it 2019 when the next president is going to be going on? Oh. He's basically, Cody just said, Demi for president 2019. I'm just wondering, is it 2019? Yeah, I just wondered, like, is 2019 on the next presidency, presidential election going on? Because I thought it was 2020. I could have sworn it was 2020.
No clue laughing.
Now, trust me, when it comes down to all of those fucking just about every celebrity, I'm Schwarzenegger would outclass me, but when it comes down to most countries and celebrities, I would be probably the best chance at a president comparative to them, but that's kind of a given. There are some pretty smart celebrities, though. There are some pretty fucking smart ones. But when it comes down to social economics and political, or politics in general. Yeah, he would probably make a good president. He actually might, but that's a... Again, it's more like... Oh, yeah, it'd be funny if you played the fucking part.
I'm a very smart individual.
Even though it's not the Iron Man's theme song. Not really it. He already has his own on his, like way back when he had a cartoon. Smart individual. Maybe at certain things, Josh, but in general, no. Yo, yeah, if I could start gliding over the AC/DC music. Good to know that Tony Stark always has a fucking sense of humor, even with all the shit that he's dealing with. Well, yeah, because a lot of the time he keeps that a secret. Generally, it's a good idea to keep your fucking identity a secret, considering everybody who's a villain will target you and everyone around you because of that. But then again, most of the supervillains always know who the person is and then gets all that information either way.
Root Lumens until my game is done downloading.
Big on the comic book of lore, I don't have a lot of knowledge in. I like to know a lot of stuff, but at the same time, I just don't put in too much effort into it. It's kind of how I can do with a lot of things. I kind of half-ass a lot of shit. Kind of like how my current character on Final Fantasy, I can make everything in the game. It's just I have acid so much to the point where I don't max myself out completely to make it so that way I can always high quality everything in the game. I just have the ability to make everything because I just have enough fucking power. decent amount of experience points. Too bad I can't fucking use it. But not worth a fucking chemical. Stuff sucks to get in the hands on. 47, also pretty good, but again, don't like that chemical. Leather Codex, that one's also a good one. But here's the thing. This is the big kicker. You can overload a battery. No matter how big of a capacity it has, you can always overload it. So if you were to somehow apply so much goddamn electricity to that thing, Thor could in fact overload his battery, cause it to explode, effectively killing Iron Man. And considering how much lightning Thor has, I'm pretty sure he could fit the fucking bill. With one lightning bolt, but that didn't work, but he has literally an infinite supply of... Yeah, he overcharged him. Yes, but here's the thing. You're not listening. The concept is, it doesn't matter. Yes, one shot overcharged him, but guess what 20 more will do to him? It'll go beyond overcharge. That'll be overkill. That'll cause that battery to explode. So Thor can easily, effectively win by simply overloading his battery in his chest. Not that hard. It's not an infinite capacity. It has a limit. But it's a battery, and literally in the finite terms, it's literally just a battery. All it does is it holds and generates electricity. If he has that out for too long, yeah, he's gonna die because the trap is still in his chest. He still has that shit to deal with, and that's kind of a permanent thing. Pretty sure he could get it out, but... yeah. Yeah, because it's poisoning him. Oh, it's still saving him from the fucking shrapnel, but it ain't saving him from his own fucking his own fucking technology. That shit's killing him now. No, not the suit, just the battery. The core is his. Yeah, using a different form of energy. Well, it's not unstable. It was only unstable when he was trying to make it. The moment he made the material, it stabilized. It's now producing an energy.
One, that's three quick maps.
Let's see.
Better call is not good enough for it.
There it goes.
Did fine bringing light and heaven's near, but flames that burn full bright in the dark. Memories dim by shadows of
that's an S when you got over there.
In the waxing gloom, did wane the lover's moon, watching as the
nope, S rank is not in Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter has G rank. S rank is a Final Fantasy thing, and especially in your Final Fantasy, there's also S ranks in there. Because you have monsters, basically you got the little hunting board, quest line, and all that fun stuff. You will most likely fight, I think it's just, at worst, B-class. No, like literally there's... basically, you know how you do your certain missions and stuff like that. There's hunts in there. And there's some B-class... B-class, A-class, and S-classes. And I'm pretty sure C-class is also a thing. That's when you get to the hunters and all that fun stuff. Party finder. We got two semi-healers and two, four main healers, one serious magic damage. We have a black mage, two red mages, an archer, two summoners, or not summoners, they're called scholars, kind of summoners, and two white mages. So, four healers, four, technically, with two of us are healer slash damage. Basically, DPS is what we are as red mages, but technically we're not really all powers damage dealers. We are very good at it. At the same time, we're very good at everything. We are. That's how red mages work. We're not superior in any class. Good. Red mages are basically... Red mages, basically, to simplify it, are... How do you put it? They're good at everything, but they're never a master of anything. In other words, they can do low class with every form of spell that gives them light and dark magic, but they cannot be able to higher level. You did level up spell. Yep, and it's no different with weapons and armor. They can do some pretty nasty stuff, but mid level stuff also. They get some of the higher stuff, but nothing too bad. Oh no, it'll be just as effective, it's the constant that they don't get a lot of. Because when you get like weapons and stuff like that, you get a lot of stuff like that. Not with them. They get mostly to get like life. that person literally just join our fucking free company? Is that what that means? No. It depends, like, is it an onion weapon? Or is it an item called an onion?
1-3 minutes left. I'm getting pissed lol.
I don't know, it might cause some status effect. At best, most likely it would cause blindness. Nice going, asshole. Proud of yourself, you fucking ass. Everything requires a license. Even the most legendary of legendary weapons requires you a license to wield it. Even to cast certain magics, even the most forbidden of spells. Yeah, I got a license for that. Fucking felt like it. I don't know. It's all on you. Do what you want.
busted on fucking RNG asshole. Literally only a 10% chance of that happening. Quit fucking bursting on me. What, you don't know? She's not actually there. She's a ghost. Spooky Pinello. Always giving you life advice. Like, quit stealing, you asshole. No. No, she's alive. Children of the land of the all of her damage was phantom damage, it was actually you this whole time. In front of the fireplace that I made, on the carpet that I also knitted, and the fucking sofa I got from a crafter's only fucking quest line. Okay, the crafter's not bad. It has its perks. Well, technically chosen trade by technical standards in this game is whatever fucking one crafter class you want to go with, because I'm all crafter classes. There is not a single crafter class that I'm not. And I'm also master crafter class in all of them. Although technically I can only have three of them at once because the master souls required, because I can only have three master souls active at one time. But I can switch them at any point in time, so I can choose. I just gotta buy a few extra little souls, and then poof. And I can do that anytime because I got the funding for it. And if I don't have the funding, I can always get the funding. It's not that hard. Yeah, but it's different because there's gil and then there's tokens. I need tokens specifically, which you can only sell to the NPCs. People can't produce you tokens. Only the NPCs can. I'm just gonna, just a second. Invite player. Mikey, invite, yay! Sending, sent. He's joining us as soon as he can. Yes, I will take that. Teleports. Crackles. Yes, beach.
So yeah, Wraith, do you want to play some Diablo 3? I was about to say you were probably gonna say, yeah, sure thing, fuckface. We're about to get decimated on this game.
I would join you guys, but I'm tired of playing Diablo. A long time ago.
I haven't played it in a while.
I played the PC version a long time ago when it first came out, and I pretty much just... I basically hit, like, the top tier level of, the prestiging, or whatever it's called, I forget. It's been so goddamn long.
Yeah, Paragon. I hit so many fucking Paragon levels.
You level up to level 70 and then you just keep leveling up.
You just keep going at it and everything, and it'll just fucking keep adding experience points to a fucking bar. I'll just increase your Paragon level.
Oh, there's new locations and new monsters. Yeah, see, there's my character's level 70, Paragon 102. Oh, dude, there's leaderboards. I am, I believe, a. Hang on a minute, I can check. Okay, breast milk, I'll check. I am a demon hunter.
Get it. Broadcast.